Protests against coal seam gas are building south of the border. More than 500 people rallied against mining plans for Tamworth, saying it will destroy prime farming land.
Andrew Pursehouse has run Breeza Station for 27 years. It's some of the country's most fertile land, where he grows everything from corn to cotton, soya bean to wheat. But his new neighbour has other plans. Chinese mining company Shenhua has a coal exploration licence for the area and has been offering farmers 10 times their property's worth.
Shenhua's bought 43 farms west of us here.
In the middle of a busy planting season, 500 people left their farms today for the biggest demonstration yet. Foreign and domestic miners have taken a big interest in the Liverpool Plains, so have gas companies Eastern Star and AGL.
Everyone in the cities is starting to wake up now and realise that what is at risk.
The Packer family was represented while broadcaster Alan Jones, who coached a rugby side here, led the way.
Well, we're telling those people your licence is worth nothing without the support of these people. Nothing.
The region enjoys crop yields 40% above the national average. That's largely thanks to a huge network of crystal clean aquifers, which locals fear could be polluted.
It's not only the underground water system that makes this area so special, it's also this beautiful black soil. It's difficult to show you at home just how soft it actually is, but with every step, you just feel as if you're sinking.
Well, there isn't any better, and a lot of people travel all around the world will say it's some of the best in the world.
Farmers are threatening to lock their gates if the state doesn't legislate soon.
We had all the assurances in the world from the current government before they came in, and they're taking a long time to sort themselves out.
In Gunnedah, Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.